Hola.
Yo voy para la basura en mi casa. ¿Cómo que lo quieres sacar?
José, mira.
You don't want to sign for Menendez. You're going to sign for Menendez? Oh, yeah, that's terrible. Butchering that guy.
Es lo único que tenemos que nos representa a nosotros.
¿Qué?
No, cuidado.
Oh. No, de aquí sale.
Yeah, I'm the manager of this.
Yeah, are we bothering you anywhere? We have the people.
You know, but, you know, the sensitive issue is because we have some other parties, you know, they come to shopping too.
Oh, so
they
know,
each, yeah, each other,
no,
they complain.
Yeah,
yeah, but you better move the phone better, please.
No, yeah.
Okay. Hey, sir. I'm John Pinto. Okay, can you tell me what's going on with the people that were collecting signatures for Mr. Menendez?
I live a half a block away. I came shopping here. I know some of these guys from the neighborhood. They asked me to come help them get signatures. When I refused to do that, they started harassing me, belittling me in front of people, threatening me, especially Mr. Munoz.
How did they threat you? What did they say to
you? Just calling me different names, racial names. I was over here minding my business. First of all, let me say this too. You made a comment earlier to me about Mr. Roque. Mr. Roque did not send me here. None of the commissioners know I'm here. I'm over here shopping this morning. I live a half a block away. This is where I shop all the time. And this is where I got verbally assaulted by Mr. Munoz and a whole bunch of other people. For right now, I'm just going to leave this between myself. And if it has to go any further, we'll let the authorities take care of it, if it need be.
Thank you, Mr.
Right now, it's just two guys, some people having a disagreement, two guys. And that's the way I'm going to look at it for right now.
Why are you here, Mr. Munoz?
I'm here today. We're picking up signature for Senator Bob Menendez. Today, we're picking up signature for Senator Bob Menendez. We're supporting the Democratic Party. I believe the mayor of West New York is not supporting the Democratic Party. Because he's not supporting, he has sent a couple of guns to the same guy that helping with the trees on his home. He sent it here today to harass us, and then he called the cops, and then they had to move us over here to the sidewalk and all that. The owner of the place came and talked to us that he got a call from the mayor that, you know, he doesn't want to get in any type of issues with the mayor or anything like that. And I mean, we're doing nothing against the mayor. All we're doing here today is, it's a democratic process. We're picking up signatures. We are asking people, we're not pushing anybody to do it. We're doing people voluntarily coming and supporting with the signature. And we pick up over 50 signatures today here. So our mission was accomplished. But I don't understand why the mayor, who fought against this type of thing when he was doing the recall, is coming now and doing the same, you know, the same thing that was done against him. The things that he fought against, he's repeating them. So I don't understand why Mayor Roque is doing this.
According to his statement, he says that you were harassing him and you were calling him racial.
That's not true. I have witnesses here. There were people here. Nobody calling anything. We were just there, you know, picking up signatures and that. You know, he's known for doing this type of thing. So,
all right. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.